I missed him?
Reloading that?
Okay, this damage phase has been perfect. I literally couldn't pull more out of that. So that's a Malfeasance with Divinity and with the Horde sticking. So that's like the best. I mean, obviously you can't get much better unless you're running a better debuff. So 2.3 with only Malfeasance without Lucky Pants boosting. That's pretty good. The build is just double kinetic loaders and a kinetic dexterity, but there's nothing fantastic about that. I'll show off the mods.
I think I could